The A350 entered commercial flying with Qatar Airways in January 2015 from Doha to Frankfurt. In September 2023, 32 airlines have the variant. While the A350-900 ULR operates the world's longest route, what are the A350-900's shortest flights? Well, based on data from September 2023, here is a list of those 5 shortest flights for today's video. At number 5 is Singapore to Kuala Lumpur. Covering 184 miles or 296 kilometers, Singapore Airlines has 2 daily flights, making it one of Changi's most served A350 destinations. Most of SIA's Kuala Lumpur flights, however, use the Boeing 737-800. At number 4 is Mauritius to Reunion. Located just 144 miles or 231 kilometers apart are the 2 Indian Ocean islands of Mauritius and Reunion. Operated by Air Mauritius, there are just 4 flights taking place through September 2023. More specifically, these are, or were, on September 2nd, 8th, 17th and 24th. In third place is the 140-mile or 225-kilometer route from the Qatar capital of Doha to Saudi Arabia's Dammam. This route featured just 1 A350-900 flight in September, which admittedly is enough to qualify for inclusion in this list. Obviously, it's by Qatar Airways, which also uses many other jets on this city pairing during September, including the 737 MAX 8, A320, 777-300ER, 777-200LR, 787-8, A350-1000, A330-300, and 787-9. In second place is Milan to Zurich, more specifically, an Ethiopian Airlines service between Milan Malpensa and Zurich Airport. Part of a one-stop routing, the 348-seat A350-900 serves the 127-mile or 204-kilometer route 4 times weekly. It has Fifth Freedom traffic rights, so passengers can fly between the 2 European airports. Like most of Ethiopian Airlines Europe flights, it remains on the ground all day to ensure massive onward connectivity across Africa. And finally, at just 72 miles or 116 kilometers, the link between Douala, Cameroon and Malabo, Equatorial Guinea, is the world's shortest scheduled A350-900 flight by all metrics – distance, block time and flight time. It operates as part of a triangular routing to or from Addis Ababa. Depending on the day, Ethiopian Airlines routes the aircraft differently. You might see Addis, Douala, Malabo, Addis, often 4 weekly A350 flights, or Addis, Malabo, Douala, Addis, 3 weekly flights. While the Airbus widebody is Ethiopian Airlines' most used equipment on the routes, the 787 is also deployed in September. Regardless of direction, the Douala Malabo and Malabo Douala legs, which are bookable, have a block time of just 45 minutes. But analysis of FlightRadar24.com information shows that the Douala Malabo actual flight time is as little as 15 minutes and as few as 21 minutes in the other direction. Hardly enough time to really enjoy the aircraft, in our opinion. Have you flown the A350-900 on any of these routes? If so, let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.